show you my VHS collection. So let's go. First off, we have is Wallace and Gromit, the wrong trousers, spine on spine, top back. We don't care about these. No. And here's the tape with no label on it. It's sad. And next up we have is Disney's Toy Story. Or should I say, Toy Freaking Story. Spine back. We don't care about these. No. Here's the tape and label. We don't care. And next up we have is Flubber. Or should I say Glover? And I don't know why that Robin Williams is in this movie. He's just passing our time. Okay, just shut up. His spine back. None of that stupid stuff. Here's the tape and label. Yeah, we don't care about those. And next up we have is Monsters, Inc. Or should I say Monster Stink? Spine back. None of that crappy stuff. Here's the tape and the label. We don't care, and I don't know why the tape is blue. And next up we have is Finding Nemo. Or should I say Pooping Nemo? Spine back. Stupid tape pooping! Here's the tape and the label. Yeah, we don't care about it. Yeah. And next up we have is Toy Story 2. Or should I say Toy Story 2? Spine back. None of that stupid stuff. Used the tape and the label. Yeah, we don't care about Tom Hanks and Tim Allen in this movie. And next up we have his ants. More like ants poop because I hate this film. And it's a rip-up of a box line. Spine back. We don't care about these. No. And I don't know this film is rated PG. And I'm not reading these, okay? Just shut up. And next up we have is the live action on 100 Dalmatians. Or should I say the crappy live action on 1000 Dalmatians? Spine back. We don't care about these, none of that stupid stuff. Here's the table label. Yeah, we don't care about that. And lastly we have is Home Alone. Or should I say Home God? Spine on spine, top back. And we don't care about this kid. And of course it was released by the 1990s like Jetsons, the movie did. And here's the tape with no label on it. It's sad. Okay, that was all my VHS collection, so... Bye!